Well, the sun comes up and the sun goes down. Hands on the clock keep going round. I just get up and it's time to lay down. Life sure gets tedious now, don't it? My shoes on tied, but I don't care. I ain't figuring on going nowhere. I'd have to wash and comb my hair, and that's just wasted effort. The water in the well's getting lower and lower. I can't take a bath for 2 weeks more. But I've heard it said, and I'm sure it's true, too much bathing can weaken ya. I open the door, the flies swarm in. I close the door, and I'm sweating again. Move too fast, and I crack my shin. Just one darn thing after another. The old brown mule, he must be sick. I jabbed him in the rump with a pin on a stick. He humped his back, but he wouldn't kick. Must be something cockeyed somewhere. There's a mouse a-chewing on the pantry door. He's been at it for about a month or more. When he gets through, he'll sure be sore, 'cause there ain't a darn thing in there. Old hound dog's howling so forlorn, laziest dog ever was born. He's howling 'cause he's sitting on a thorn, and he's just too tired to move over. The cow's gone dry and the hens won't lay. The fish quit biting last Saturday. Trouble's piling up day by day, and now I'm getting dandruff. The tin roof leaks or else the chimney leans. There's a hole in the seat of my old blue jeans. I just ate the last of the pork and beans. Just can't depend on nothing. Griefs and miseries, pains and woes, debts and taxes, and so it goes. I think I'm catching a cold in my nose. Life sure gets tedious, now don't it? The sun comes up and the sun goes down. Hands on the clock keep going round. I just get up and you know it's time to lay down. Life sure gets tedious now, don't it?
Many years I've been looking for a place to call home, but I failed here to find it, so I must travel on. I don't care for fine mansions on earth, sinking sand. Lord, build me a cabin in the corner of glory land.
Yes, build me just a cabin in the corner of glory land. In the shade of a tree of life that it may ever stand. Where I can just hear the angels sing and shake Jesus' hand. Lord, build me a cabin in the corner of glory land.
Blessed Lord, I'm not asking to live in this mist, for I know I'm not worthy of such splendor as this. But I'm asking for mercy while on thee I stand. Lord, build me a cabin in the corner of glory land.
Just build me just a cabin in the corner of glory land. In the shade of a tree of life that it may ever stand. For I can just hear the angels sing and shake Jesus' hand. Lord, build me a cabin in the corner of glory land.
How many dear loved ones who've gone on their way, on that great final morning till I hear them say, come and join in our singing and play in our band. Lord, build me a cabin in the corner of glory land.
Yes, build me just a cabin in the corner of glory land. In the shade of a tree of life that it may ever stand. Where I can just hear the angels sing and shake Jesus' hand. Lord, build me a cabin in the corner of glory land.
They still don't smoke marijuana in Mistoki. They still don't take no trips on LSD. But they still don't fill the churches down on Main Street. And they still don't spend their time on bended knees. Leather boots are still in style if a man needs footwear. Beads and Roman sandals won't be seen. But they don't talk too much about Jesus. And being saved is not a gift they want to see. They still don't make a party out of loving. They still like holding hands and pitching woo, but they don't talk too much about the gospel, and they don't read the Bible like they should. Hey, old-timer, are you still proud to be an Okie from Mistokie? A place where even squares still have a ball. Did you know Jesus still has long hair despite the fashions, and white lightning's something he don't like at all? Football's still the roughest thing on campus, and kids they still respect the college dean. But the Lord's Prayer is no longer said in high school, and eternal life is no longer each man's dream. Are you still proud to be an Okie from Mistokie? A place where Jesus Christ is not in style, where a Christian someday still might want to visit, but he'll probably only stay just a little while.
Somewhere to my soul, how they linger ever near me, and the sacred past unfolds.
Precious memories,
cowboy and his brother were riding the rodeos. With spirits high and women and wine, they were having a good time. In the back of their pickup truck was their motel room at night. With sleeping bags under the stars and the winnings from time to time, kept them happy on top of the world and feeling fine. A smile always brightens the cowboy's face when he thinks of those days, and he frowns when he remembers how things have changed. I don't want no more rodeos. It just hurts too much to go. Good rides and having fun, they don't mean a thing when you're out for number one. A big man in Lincoln drove up one day, and he said to the cowboy, "I'd like you to work for me and do things my way." The cowboy said he likes being free, but his brother said, "That's the difference between you and me." Then the Lincoln drove off with his brother in the back, and the cowboy in the pickup went along with his freedom intact. Then the rodeos weren't much fun anymore. Only the points mattered and who had the highest score. And the dollars that the cowboy had made only counted more miles to play the same old game. Then the cowboy got tired of roaming from town to town, and the thought of riding against his brother really got him down. But there was one more rodeo in San Antone, and that was the town where his brother got thrown. He picked his brother up off the ground after a horse had kicked him when he was coming down, and when in the hospital in a childish way, his brother asked him what his score was that day. The cowboy said it was 85. His brother laughed and he said, "I beat you that time." The cowboy didn't say that he'd won, and that his score was really 91. He just smiled and looked away, and he said, "My last rodeo ride was today. I don't want no more rodeos. It just hurts too much to go. Good rides and having fun, they don't mean a thing when you're out for number one."